All right, so I am live with break 3228. Multi-box break. So let's do this. First of all, let me show you guys the boxes we're gonna do. We're gonna break. So we got two Synergy, two Ice 718. We got Series 2 15-16 two packs, Trilogy 14-15. We got Artifact 14-15 twice. Chrono Royale 11-12 and 13-14, and we got a Flair Showcase 15-16. So, let's do this. Good luck, everybody. I'll be starting with Synergy. Special product. Flippy Bounty. Alright. First band. Red for Montreal, Patrick Roy. We got blue, Winnipeg Jets, Jack Roslovic. And we got a Chicago Blackhawks, Jonathan Toews. Pack number two, red for Colorado, JT Comfort. We got a green for the Ottawa Senators, Eric Carlson. And we've got Toronto Maple Leafs, Mitch Marner. Third pack, we got a red Coyotes, Max Domi. Green for the Ottawa Senators, Philip Schlepik. And we've got a Winnipeg Jets, Jack Roslovic. Pack number five, red for Buffalo, Jack Eichel. We got a noteworthy newcomers, a super short print, 4 out of 4. Ottawa Senators, Colin White. 4 out of 4 of Colin White. And we got a Detroit Red Wings, Nicholas Lidstrom. Nice for Ottawa. Pack number five, red for the St. Louis Blues, Vladimir Tarasenko. We've got a blue Winnipeg Jets, Patrick Laine. And we've got a Winnipeg Jets, Brandon Lemieux. Brandon Lemieux. Pack number six. We got a red for the Anaheim Ducks, Nicholas Cardless. Blue for the Buffalo Sabres, Jack Eichel. And we've got a Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos. Pack seven. Red for Pittsburgh, Sidney Crosby. Blue for Montreal, Patrick Roy. And we've got a Detroit Red Wings, Steve Yzerman. And last pack, red for the Washington Capitals, Christian Juice. We've got a blue Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. And we've got a Winnipeg Jets, Patrick Laine. All right, red time. Starting with Juice Washington. Nope. Anaheim Curlis. That's a yes. Buffalo Jack Eichel. Nope. Colorado JT Comfort. Nope. Montreal Patrick Roy. Nope. Arizona Coyotes. Domi. Nope. St. Louis Blues Tarasenko. That's a yes. And we've got Pittsburgh Crosby.
That's a no.
So that was the first one. Box number two. First bag. Red for the Minnesota Wild, Devin Dubnyk. We got a blue Boston Bruins, Brad Marchand.
And you're getting Dietrich Mertens and Eric Zetterer. Second pack red for the LA Kings, Adrian Kemp. We get a blue for the Nashville Predators, Ryan Johansson. And we've got a Columbus Blue Jackets, Artemi Panarin. Third pack red for the New Jersey Devils, Jasper Bratt. We've got a blue, Montreal Canadiens, Carey Price. And we've got a Flyers, Nolan Patrick. Four pack, red for Colorado, Samuel Girard. We've got a blue, Carolina Hurricanes, Martin Nikas. And a Boston Bruins, Emil Bork, Ray Bork. Red for the Golden Knights, Makari Frey. We've got a blue, Coyotes, Christian Fisher. And we've got a New Jersey Devils, Will Butcher. Pack six. Red for Pittsburgh, Carter Rooney. We've got a blue for the Ottawa Senators, Alex Fermenton. And we've got a New Jersey Devils, Nico Ischier. Last two packs. We got a red for the Detroit Red Wings, Henrik Zetterberg. Green for Pittsburgh, Evgeny Malkin. And we got a New Jersey Devils, Jasper, Will Butcher. Will Butcher. Last pack of Synergy. What do we have? We've got a red for the Canucks, Aaron Eggblad. Did I say Canucks? Red for Florida Panthers, Aaron Eggblad. We've got a purple for the Canucks, Pavel Bure. And we've got a Ottawa Senators, Colin White. Alright, so, red flag. Florida Panthers, Eggblad. Nope. Pittsburgh, Rooney. Nope. Colorado, Girard. Nope. LA Kings, Kemp. It's a yes. Minnesota, Dubnyk. Another yes. Devils, Jasper Bratt. Nope. Golden Knights, Rudy. Nope. And we've got Detroit Red Wings, Zetterberg. Another no. So that was Synergy.
Nice, Colin White. 4 out of 4.
Next, I will give you all the artifacts. Artifacts 1450. First pack. Starting with a dual jersey rookie, number 299, St. Louis Blues, Ty Ready. Ty Ready for the Blues. Next, we've got a base number 285, New York Islanders, John Tavares. Next, we've got a base number 999 for the Edmonton Oilers, Bill Radford. Bill Radford for Edmonton. Next pack, we get a rookie emerald number 299.
Toronto Maple Leafs, Greg McKegg.
We've got a rookie redemption for the LA Kings. Next, dual jersey number 125, Detroit Red Wings, Nicholas Cronwall. Cronwall for the Detroit Red Wings.
The patch time.
We got a patch, oh yeah.
Well, that's
That's a nice one. Rookie autograph, jersey patch, rated 4 Connor patch, 5 out of 8 Colorado Avalanche, Joy Ishin.
It had to be Joy Ishin. Imagine Gojo. The Steel Super Short Print, 5 out of 8 of Joy Ishin, 4 color patch.
Nice for Colorado. Next, we get a base number to 599 for the Anaheim Ducks, Timu Selänne. Rookie number to 499, Ruby, New York Islanders, Scott Mayfield.
The last pack.
Do we have another patch? We get a triple patch. 9 out of 18.
Edmonton Oilers, Taylor Hall, Sam Gagne, and Jordan Eberle. 9 out of 18. Nice hit for the Edmonton Oilers.
Triple patch. So that was our first artifacts box. Box number 2. First pack. Starting with a rookie number 999, Florida Panthers, Vincent Strzok.
Strzok
for Florida Panthers. Next, we get the artifact rookie redemption, Chicago Blackhawks. Patch die, another patch rookie. Jersey patch, 11 out of 75. New Jersey Devils, Corey Schneider. Next, we got the artifacts, Buffalo Sabres, Luke Adam. Luke Adam for Buffalo. Base number to 499, Alec King, Jonathan Quick. We've got rookie number to 999, Chicago Blackhawks, Tervolta Revinen. Next, we get Tundra Tandem's dual jersey, Dallas Stars, Kerry Lehtinen and Alex Chiesa. Frozen Artifacts, dual jersey for the Dallas Stars, David Perron. Last two packs. We get a base number to 99 for Montreal, Pierre Turgeon. And a last track. We get a base number to 99 for the Canucks,
Richard Bradar.
So that was artifacts. Next. I will do series 2, 15, 16.
Yep,
that's what I'll be changing the order. First pack. Starting with the portraits for the LA Kings, Jordan Wheel. Next, we get a young ones for the Dallas Stars, Brandon Redford. Next, we get a turn back. Are we missing cards? We're getting it. Portraits for Columbus, Josh Anderson. Josh Anderson for Columbus. Next, we get a rookie, Carolina, Noah Addison. Canvas for the New Jersey Devils, Lee Stepniak. Young guns for the Flyers, Anthony Stolas. We got a rookie materials for the Calgary Flames, Sam Bennett.
Sam Bennett for Calgary.
Next pack, rookie, San Jose Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. Young Gun Canvas for the Vancouver Canucks, Brandon Gantz. Rookie for Pittsburgh, Daniel Sprong. We get a portrait gold, 87 out of 99, Washington Capitals, Stanislav Galiev. Next, we get a Young Guns, Chicago Blackhawks, Ryan Hartman. So that was first F of series two. Second F. Pack 13, we start. With a rookie for the Blues, Joel Anderson. Next pack.
Are you serious? No, no, no.
We've got a rookie for Chicago, Vincent Inostroza. Mark rookie foil for Buffalo, Linus Ullmark. Next, we get a Young Guns for the Anaheim Ducks, Nick Ritchie. Next one, we get a Portraits for the Vancouver Canucks, Jared McKinnon. Rookie for Dallas, Radek Faxa. Next, what do we have? Portraits for Buffalo, Jack Eichel.
Yeah, that was a base card.
Next pack, we got a Young Guns for the Flyers, Tyler Lair. Canvas for the Detroit Red Wings, Jimmy Howard. We got an update for Buffalo, Ryan O'Reilly. Last two packs.
Oh no.
Canvas checklist, Montreal, Chicago, random. PK Subban and Patrick Kane.
And the last pack of our first series two box.
Young Guns for the San Jose Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. So, let's do our second one.
Gold scores.
Alright, box number two. First match. We start with the Young Guns for Nashville, Justin Saro. Next, we got a rookie for the Canucks, Jake Virtanen. Canvas for the Canucks, Redden Verbata. Young Guns for the Flyers, Peter Shtreka. We get a POE Program of Excellence for the Anaheim Ducks, Shea Theodore. Rookie for Boston, Jonas Kempinen. actually, that one is pretty nice. We got a Yangon Asetit.
Washington Capitals. Stanislav Galiev.
So our two obvious click gets were for Washington, but it was Stanislav Galiev. First one was the Portrait. Now it's a Yangon Asetit. Next, we got a Yangon for the Carolina Hurricanes, Jacob Slevin. Four chance for Washington Capitals, Stanislav Galiev. We got a jersey for Pittsburgh, Chris Letang. Next pack, we got a St. Louis Blues, Troy Brouwer. Portrait for the Blues, Colton Pareko. Second half. Portrait for Boston, Colin Miller. Young guns for the Minnesota Wild, Gustav Alefsson.
Pretty annoying.
Next, we got the canvas for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin.
The machine.
San Jose Sharks rookie, Dennis Nenskoy. Young guys for the Flyers, Mark Alt. Rookie for Dallas, Matthias Janmark. That's amazing. Canvas for Buffalo, Matt Molson. We got an update for Pittsburgh.
Phil Kessel.
Young guns for the New York Rangers, British. Portraits for the Anaheim Ducks, Stephen Norrison. We've got an update for the Detroit Red Wings, Mike Green.
And last pack of Serbian.
We got rookie Edmonton Oilers, Anton Slepychev.
So, what was Serbian?
We got Nesting, that's what was. Could have been better with McDavid, but
still.
So, next I will do.
Oh, look at that.
I'll be trying to rail at 11:12.
All right, first man.
Starting with a rookie autograph for the Winnipeg Jets, Carl Kalender.
Carl Kalender.
And we get a rookie for Montreal, Brandon Nash.
Second pack.
We got a National Tron jersey for Nashville, Blake Giffrion.
National Tron, Nashville, jersey.
Third pack, what do we have? All the Kingsman jersey for Ellie Marcel Dion. And we've got our base red for the San Jose Sharks,
Ryan Collot.
Last pack.
What do we have?
Rookie autograph for Flyers, Matt Reed. And we've got Lords of the NHL for Pittsburgh,
Sidney Crosby.
So that was from 11-12. Let's do 13, 14 Crown Royal. And Deox, first bit. We've got a rookie autograph for the Florida Panthers, number 499, Jonathan Real.
Ooh, Jonathan Real, what was that?
Good things. Second pack. We got a Tyler Toffoli patch. 5 out of 25. Alley Kings.
Start the Foley. 5 out of 25. Patch.
Third patch. We got a base red. Rookie. Number 299. Kevin Anderson for National.
So Kevin Anderson for National.
Out of 99 rookie. And we also have the rookie jersey. Detroit Red Wings.
Danny DeKeyser.
And our last pack, we got the Kyle Clutterbuck red autograph, number 22 out of 25 for the New York Islanders.
Islanders Clutterbuck out of 25 autograph.
So, four boxes left. I will do a trilogy, 14, 15. Alright, first man. Scotty Wade, base, number 237.
Toronto Maple Leafs, Phil Kessel.
Tick card, what do we have? Triptych jersey. Number to 481. Boston Bruins, 2-card rest. Third pack, what do we have? Crystal Premier, 82 out of 249. Edmonton Oilers.
Leon Draisaitl.
Rookie number 499, Carolina Hurricanes, Victor Rask. Next, we get a base number 220, San Jose Sharks, Logan Couture. Artifact rookie number 799, New York Islanders.
Griffin Reinhardt.
Next stick card. Holy damn. Need a 180. We got a triptych autograph. That guy is special player. What's the print around? Alright, so number 26 out of 40.
Boston Bruins. Bobby Orr autograph. Trilogy 14-15 is pretty solid. So 26 out of 40. Bobby Orr autograph. That's a really nice hit for Boston.
Last two packs. Rookie autograph number 299. St. Louis Blues. Ty Ready. And last pack, take card, okay. Triptych jersey out of 400 for the Chicago Blackhawks.
Duncan Key.
So that was trilogy. Next, I will do. I'll do showcase. And I'll keep eyes for last. Alright, first man. Got an Optimus Fix, Skyflex out of 49 Coyotes, Max Domi. Second pack. We got a rookie jersey, Carolina Hurricanes, Noah Addison. Third pack. Whatever pack already.
What a great for Boston.
Hot prospect patch. 495 out of 49. Boston Bruins. Malcolm Subban for the Bruins. Hot prospect patch. Next. We've got an odd prospect trios. This will be random. Number is 599. Carolina Hurricane Red Pish, Minnesota Wild Gustav Lefson, and Montreal Canadiens Daniel Carr. So this will be our second random. Next, what do we have? Flyer Showcase for Pittsburgh, Sidney Crosby. Minnesota Universe for Montreal, Zach Fucali. Skybox prospect out of 49, Winnipeg Jets, Nick Pitta. Metal Universe for Calgary, Sam Bennett. We have a Flyers rookie jersey for the Flyers, Claude Giroux. Rookie for the Canucks, Jared McCann.
Come on, Jared. Jared McCann for the Canucks.
Next. We get a Metal Universe set with Blues, Colton Parayko. And last pack of Showcase. We get a Flyer Showcase for the Rangers, Henrik Lundqvist.
Alright. Showcase is done.
Well, next, nothing. Think about ice. Perfect. Starting with a Sub-Zero rookie. New York Islanders, Josh Osang. Ice Premier out of 999, Florida Panthers, Mackenzie Wiggard. Ice Premier jersey for the LA Kings, Adrian Kemp. Sub-Zero for the San Jose Sharks, Joe Thornton. Pack number 5, Ringside Science for the Montreal Canadiens, Nikita Sherbeck. Pack number 6, Ice Premier number 1299, San Jose Sharks.
Serious. Then, hey, look at that white thing. Can't remove it. I got it. Perfect. There you go. That was a shirt.
So that was the first box. Second and last box this break. First man. We got a Sub-Zero rookie for the Boston Bruins, Anders Junk. Ice Premier number 999, Set West Blues, Jordan Schmaltz. Ice Premier jersey, Metal Wild, Luke Cunning.
Cunning for the Wild.
Sub-Zero for Nashville. Pick a reading. Pack number 5, you gotta take card. Exquisite Collection Patch Autograph. 25 out of 25.
Dallas Stars, Brian Prop. Nice four.
Wow, that's a four, yeah. Let's see. White. And our last pack. We got the Iceberg number 1299 Tampa Bay Lightning, Jake Dutchin. That was break 3-2-28. Hope you liked it, guys. That was a pretty good break. Let me do randoms. And that will be it for tonight.
I'll be back tomorrow. I'll be posting more tomorrow. Don't worry. Might do, well, not might. I will do a cup 14-15 single box break. We've got sealed case in the back, so I'll be using a sealed case. We'll be boxed one of the case. And I'll do, I might post another multi. They're fun to do, fun to watch. Many different boxes, different ears. So, yeah, another multi tomorrow. All right, switch to side. All right, so we're going to do the random. Canvas checklist, Chicago, Montreal, PK, Subban, and Patrick Kane. First, second, third. On top, we've got the Montreal Canadiens, PK, Subban. And the last one, Carolina, Minnesota, Montreal. So, Pesh, Olofsson, and Carr. And again, Montreal is the winner of the mini with Daniel Carr. All right, guys. So that was it for us tonight. Hope you liked it. And we will be back tomorrow. I'll be also doing tomorrow the Nico Isher draw. I think everybody had a time to put their name on the list. And if you can just double check on the list, just make sure if your name is there. So thanks, guys. We'll be back tomorrow.